Hi there, I'm Tobi from LA's Rock Alternative 98.7 FM, and I'm here at the Billabong Design for Humanity event, where the Lumineers and Imagine Dragons and the Joy Formidable and Walk the Moon are all going to play. We're very excited. It's going to be a great night.
You know, it's just such a good cause. You know, any way we can find to kind of give back to people through art, I feel like that's the true meaning of art, you know, to inspire and to cultivate, you know, joy and help others. So to be a part of it has just been incredible.
It's a great cause, and it's a lot of stuff that we're really into, you know, the surfboards and the music and the free food. we're into all of it.
We haven't done a ton of work with Billabong in the past, but it seems like in the couple hours we've been here, we can already tell they've a great sense of not only fashion and art and design, but great music too. Some of the best bands around right now.
We like to support causes that are doing something, and maybe something that people, you know, don't always think about. So I think the Cultivate Foundation, like, they're giving people and individuals some really interesting information that's very easy to absorb and actually change your lifestyle by, you know.
Absolutely, and it's quite easy to do that as well, isn't it, you know?
Yeah, to think about the way that you're buying produce and where your food's coming from. You know, I think we all, as individuals, you know, have a responsibility to make choices, good choices, and be informed.